Good morning, PNGians. I'm Lillian LeBlanc.
And I'm Abby Romero. It's Friday, April 23rd. And these are your morning announcements. Seniors, if you receive any scholarships, the deadline to turn them in to the counselor's office is next Friday, April 30th.
The awards program will be Wednesday, May 26th, and invitations will be sent in May for those receiving awards and or scholarships. The Students Against Impaired Driving Scholarship application is available in the counselor's office. If you are interested, the deadline to turn this in is today. And seniors who are in National Honor Society, remember to come by the Student Activities office and purchase your honor stole.
And please remember to turn your signed graduation contract into the Student Activities office. Your $40 for project graduation is also due. If you have any questions regarding anything graduation, please stop by the Student Activities office. End of course remediation will be next week.
Mornings and afternoons will be Algebra 1 in room 2301, Biology in room 1608, and U.S. History in room 2605. Mornings will be from 6:45 to 7:45 a.m., and afternoons will be from 3 to 4 p.m. Boys, interested in getting a summer job? Come work with the maintenance department this summer.
It's first come, first serve, and we need 20 to 25 students. You must provide your own transportation and be able to lift heavy objects. Sign up now at the maintenance department, located between the field house and the bus barn.
This week's photos of the week were shot by Indian Press photographers Emma Holtham and McKenna Sage. Emma captured this beautiful moment as the confetti rained down on stage at the end of the Indian Ed Spring Show last Friday in the auditorium. She put herself in great position with a wide-angle lens to capture the moment of culmination of the weeks of preparation that went into the production. McKenna shot this photo of varsity softball player Grace Landry in an emotional moment with her family during the team's senior night this past Tuesday. Emotions were high for the seniors during the team's final scheduled home game, and the moment was perfectly timed and captured, with her teammates watching behind her. Way to go, Emma and McKenna. Be sure to follow Indian Press on social media to see this photo and more.
And these are your morning announcements. Have a great weekend from PNG Primetime.
Woo!
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the Texas flag.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
And now for a moment of silence.
Today's birthdays are Lily Daigle, Alex Richard, Noah Sherman. Tomorrow's birthdays are Tang Doan, Noah Serna, Javon Spencer. Sunday's birthdays are Juan Eridondo, Bailey Braden, Madison Muse.
we're so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in. Do you ever feel already buried deep? 6 feet under screens and no one seems to hear a thing. Do you know that there's still a chance for you? 'Cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light.